an extremely common mistake is on these two words here. Surah Al Ikhlaas, commonly recited surah. So we need to correct this mistake. Many people say kufwan ahad. Kuf. So first of all, on the letter fa, what do we have? We have the dhamma. On top of the letter fa, we have the dhamma. Therefore, that needs to be read clearly with rounded lips. Your lips have to come out rounded. You don't say kufwan, kufwan, walam yakul lahu kufwan. That's incorrect. We say walam yakul lahu kufu, kufuwan, kufu, kufu. Very clearly there. Walam yakul lahu kufwan is wrong. Walam yakul lahu kufuwan. And then many go on to say kufwan ahad, nahad, kufuwan nahad, na. We have the tanween on the letter waw, so wan. So yes, there is the noon there, but many read the, or many don't read the hamza correctly. They don't give it its due right. So they say kufuwan nahad, nahad. We have to read clearly kufuwan ahad, kufuwan ahad. Walam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad, kufu, kufuwan ahad.